Regionalism may be defined as a grouping of three or more states whose goal is the formation of a district political entity. An association of states based upon location in a given geographical area for safeguarding or promotion of the participants. Then reasons for formation of regional organization: security, economic assistance and political cooperation. Security: a number of regional organizations like North Atlantic Treaty Organization NATO, Central Treaty Organization CENTO and Warsaw Treaty Organization means Warsaw Pact have been formed by the states for security reason. For security reason such regional organizations are formed. The regional organizations formed for security purpose deprive the member states of independence of action in defense matter by integrating their armed forces. Then for the economic assistance, then role like European Communities EC, the Council of Municipal Economic Assistance CEMA, etc. have been formed with a view to promote economic interest through mutual economic assistance. Means for developing through economically, such regional organizations are formed. And for the military, means political cooperation, role like European States, means OAS, then Organization of African Unity, OAU, the Arab League, etc. are formed for mutual functional purposes. These organizations try to promote political, economic, cultural as well as military cooperation. So here we have seen that why the regional organizations are formed, what is the purpose of it, then reasons like for security purpose, for economical assistance and for political cooperation, means to for making our country strong through military purpose, for military purpose. Then Afro-Asian in South Asia, Afro-Asians or African Asian are the African communities that have been living in the Indian subcontinent for hundreds of years and are settled in countries like India, Pakistan and Sri Lanka. Afro-Asian countries are Cambodia, then China, India, Israel, Japan, Pakistan, the Philippines, South Africa and Sudan. So here we have completed our portion of Political Science 3 of 4th semester. Now we will see the important questions on these subjects in the next video.